appears to be working, although frozen right now.
Made it.
Small in stature, these beaked reptilian life forms are the galaxy's foremost merchants. They are able to communicate via carefully released pheromones, conveying complex concepts and feelings via scent. Let's just repeat. They've said via twice in the same sentence. That's not acceptable. That's failure. Sorry, it's failure in English. You don't use the same word in the same sentence twice. It's just, unless it's like the. Or a. Not via. Sorry, you can't use via twice. Hailing from the planet of Balaron, they are viewed with suspicion by other sentient life forms due to actions of the first Gek spawn, who conquered and slaughtered their way to a mighty empire. Not a morty empire, but a mighty empire. I'm doing alright. Three visited. I don't see. I've visited three and our progress is 0 of 2 system. A lot of work. One mission. I'm doing well in standing. Should do some missions really. But first. Standing. Still a partner. Oh, sorry, still a colleague. Takes a bit. Salvage techs for a reason. I'll buy all the shit fucking blueprints I need to buy. That's just a pain in the ass. It's just like, just base building. It's like base building much further. I need blueprints, get them out of my fucking inventory. Glory be.
Item received.
I don't fucking care what I'm getting.
Item received.
Can't afford that. Loads of shit. I don't even care. Yeah, boy!
Prepared.
Oh god. What the fuck? It's a good chip though. I mean, it's A class. I mean, it's a fucking glorious machine. This is worth some money once I fucking repair it. This is trouble. This is fucking trouble. I just got a message and it's like, I should have, the message is, I should have never have messed with those eggs. And I've been messing with those eggs, making money off those eggs. So, and these are making money off these eggs. So I feel like, if I go to the centre of the galaxy, I'm going to have trouble. Major trouble. Because I traded in these things, killed these things. But I'm going to stop now. I'm not going to continue. Or maybe I should just continue. Seeing as though I've already taken them. I mean, that's the question. Do you stop making money off them now you realise that making money off them was a bad idea, because some messages told you in the game? Because I don't think that the game's going to make a distinction. I think the game is going to say, right, if you've ever taken eggs at any point during the game, this is what's going to happen. So, I think the best option is to just keep fucking messing with the eggs. Making money off them, why not? Oh, it's gonna happen, isn't it? You know? I think that's a way to do it. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna just fuck with the eggs. I'm gonna continue to fuck with the eggs. Even though I've received the message saying I shouldn't have fucked with the eggs. But, yeah, I fucked with the eggs already, so. So I've gotta move these things. Shift these. I'm gonna fucking sell them. I'm gonna sell them. Get the fuck into space! Oh, look at that. Just happens to be there. That's fucking beautiful. It was planned or something. Did just come from me. Whoops. Oh shit. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Group enter channel.
Hey, group.
Hello. What are you talking to?
I'm talking to the stream.
Oh, you're streaming. Yeah. Because you were talking to yourself, yeah.
What, you can see me talking while you're in AFK?
Yeah.
Well,
What the fuck is that all about? That's not fair, is it? Fucking Mumble has questions to answer. If you're AFK, why should you see if anybody else is talking?
Oh, I don't see that. But when I joined, you was talking.
Oh, well, fair enough. That makes sense. Well, I'm just streaming NMS because I realised what an amazing fucking setup I've got.
It's a nice freighter you've got.
It is a nice freighter. But this
yeah,
is
nice looking.
This is not survival or anything like that. This is just normal. I just started a new one under normal. After I'd done the survival and I've done the permadeath. And I thought, well, survival's fun, but it just requires twice as many resources, which sort of ruins it. Because if that's the case, well, I might as well just do normal and do half the resources.
Yes, it's no point really for the survival.
Yeah. I mean, if you're going to do survival, you don't double the resources and all that shit. That's ridiculous. That's pointless. That makes people go, I'm not going to bother. What you do is you increase the difficulty of finding things, or the difficulty of the creatures.
The
aggressiveness of the creatures, or the aggressiveness of the sentinels. You know?
Exactly. Not the resources and the usage of the resources, because that's just annoying, that's hard.
Yeah, don't make it hard, it makes it annoying. It means that you stood mining for resources a lot longer. And then you run out of mine, and then you've got to get more carbon. It's awkward, you know. I prefer...
I can understand that if they had the more advanced auto-mining systems, then I can understand it, because then... you're pushed to do automatically mining, but the game doesn't have that.
Yeah.
So there's no point.
Well, hopefully they'll watch the stream and work out that spend far too much time mining, you know. I haven't found activated copper yet. In this particular game. So it's doing my nuttings, I need a lot of copper. And if I had activated copper, well, that's perfect, because that's 1-to-1 when it comes to changing it to chromatic. So at the moment, I'm suffering 2-to-1, so I'm kind of holding off on my repairs, because well, at the moment, sure, I could do with the holding space, but I'm very, very early in the game here. I've like jumped to like 5 systems, and I'm sort of trying to keep myself within those 5 systems for now. Until I've at least got this repaired, and hopefully by that time I'll have explored them all fully, and this will be a fully repaired ship. And it's a great name as well. I didn't create the name, randomly created.
Yeah, the Ashes of Man. I think they have quite similar names on the ships.
Yeah.
Based on the stat.
Yeah. Well, it's an A-class, so it's very nice. For the second... This is my the first ship I came across. Post my other ship. And it was like, whoa, this is an A-class. This is a nice ship. It's got a lot of problem. I'm not sure I'm going to want to trade this in. And I'm not sure I'll find a ship that I could trade this in with. That's anywhere near as good as this ship.
You know that you can have multiple ships.
Oh yeah.
I've not moved on to that stage yet.
Yeah, because you could buy a cheap ship that you could use while you repair this one.
True.
Because you don't have that much room.
That's true. And I've got 6 million units, so why not? Alright, yeah. I'm going to jump out and see what's available.
And 20-25 slot ships, the C class is just 500,000 to 1 million.
Yeah. So I could pick some up. I'm sure there'd be some out here or near. So I'll do that, right? It's a good ship, but it needs a lot of work. Might have to wait a little bit. Looks like they've all gone. Is there a guy over there? Or is that the box?
Just need some clear drink.
I might go to the space station, you know. I think it's probably more frequented. Unless someone turns up while I'm on my way. Nothing's turning up now. We'll head to the space station.
They tend to not turn up when they need it. Only when they don't need it.
Head to the space station. That's not good. Oh shit! Put a bit of reverse on there. Get this shit. I need to land this thing. Nobody's home. Walk away. Oh, someone's incoming. This one's a bit small. A-class? Really? It's a lot of room. I don't think... Oh, I can afford
What's
this.
The price?
Holy
Should
shit.
Should be a formula about...
I can buy this. Oh, I'm taking this. Holy shit. 2.1 million. That's a fucking bargain. Look at that. Oh my god, and it's an A-class. Oh, it's fantastic. I'm having it. Woohoo! I have two spaceships. That's a fucking bargain, that is. Look at it. It's a tiny little bastard.
Yeah, it's nice.
It's nice. Good sale. Good purchase.
Yeah, I don't think you sold the old one.
I just bought this one. I could have got it for 233,000 if I exchanged, but I didn't exchange. I bought it 2.1 million. Oh, why did I get out? Doesn't really matter. Oh, I've got lots of space now. Thing. I hope it's got. Oh, I left. At least I didn't lose out. So to get in the previous ship I tried to warp myself. What is it all about? What the fuck? Oh, you went to repair, do you? Fucking sons of bitches. I don't want sodium nitrate. Bang it out.
Technology recharge.
Nice. What do you host? Powerful transmitter. Ooh. Facilitate holographic communications across long distances. Well, 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 well. Would you rather move it? Extra power. Don't fucking ask me for extra power. Okay, that's good. Time to locate.
I like the mission in the No Man's Sky. Yeah.
I like that bit. Ooh. Oh, I got the bitch. Nice. I've not got this now, but. It's you again, isn't it? So he's a traveller. They speak English. Oh, I'm real. Oh, I'm definitely real. Jesus, that was a bit of a mouthful. Bloody hell. You look at that reality if you have to. I thought you might be a Gmail. Sorry, I haven't heard the voice of all that from script people. Bloody hell. I'll ask you there. Traveler currently not traveling. Traveling on Mars. Okay. Oh, I've got one choice.
Just a little.
Yeah, I'll be.
Okay, see ya.
fucking care if that pizza gets soft in the microwave. It's fucking going in. Ooh, Trixie. Could it be? Yes, it may well be the softest pizza in the universe, but it's got meat and cheese on it. It's extraordinarily hot and soft. What's that? Oh, it couldn't be Yukovsky's guy, could it? Everything's fucking Yukovsky. Fucking every mineral. Jesus, unbelievable. This game. People are gonna be like, Thundershock, we're gonna like Yukovsky's guy. Oh, let me try this very hot pizza. It's so good. I'm that guy. Get all the outlast bastards. Just too much. Critical fucking damage. Recall. What's this red trigger? Fucking kidding me, I don't have to fucking pay for this, do you? Good. Pure bloody ferrite.
mean? I can't put my fucking... What do you mean? That was my fucking plea. I've got to be a fuck shit down anywhere. What do you mean? Fuck you! There we go.
all good again.
Thank you.
ship for you.
Oh, man.